Scope's here.
Are we supposed to click on the grave or something? Of course he got it. Yeah, he got it.
What's digging through the dirt, though?
That was this quest right here.
Oh, it just has it like a...
Yeah, that was just like a... If it's the one I think it is, there's just the dirt.
See you later, Hootier, whatever your name is.
Do you need more Latin?
Yeah, I do.
Can we even kill him? I don't think so.
Yeah, we can. I just killed him earlier. Solo.
Really?
No, I was playing.
We need Jones on that.
Nah, he's still in stone.
He got lost at the gate.
South.
It's a big world.
Put your big boy bands on every once in a while.
Palmetto State Army has an AR-9.
Nah, no thanks.
I don't know, other shit. Every time I see it, it looks badass, but when you see it at the gun show...
Oh fuck, 601 crit.
Damn.
Like, that's not even me maxing out my buffs.
What other buffs do you have? You have mine already.
No, Enrage, and then plus Deathwish. So if I have Enrage, that's 20% more damage, and then I can pop Deathwish, that's another 20%.
Get a helmet, but it does nothing for me. These pants are better. Should I just get the pants?
You need a helmet? I can make you one, I think.
Oh, really? Okay.
Okay, Major, how about make me one, you bitch?
Hell yeah.
I think it's the green iron helm. Hold on, let me double check. No, I didn't learn the recipe for the helmet. If you can just buy the iron bars or iron, I can make you that green iron helmet. This iron right now is super expensive.
Yeah, but whenever we play.
Yeah, because I think I have the mats for it. I can go. Let me double check. Hold on.
Alright, let's go get more lead.
Aladdin, King of Thieves.
I take that back, David. I need 20 points of blacksmithing.
Oh, it's this part, David. It's over here. You gotta go to this fucking grave. But it's kind of like a chain. You gotta go to the grave,
yeah,
go to the dead.
Yeah, the carrot did that one.
Where you kill this elite in there?
Can you share it?
Nah, you gotta come grab it. Try to, if you come all the way over here. So, like, over here by the house.
I feel like I probably got already on that one. I just...
Are you living up your stabs?
Yeah.
When do you ever need to hit with your staff?
I don't know.
PvP. Well, after I gave him my Hector.
I'd rather not be unprepared.
Yeah, that's true.
Never know, I'm gonna run out of mana.
So we're gonna do the Monaco next.
The Monaco?
Yeah, it's down south.
And I almost did it by myself, because I cleared out the room, and then I accidentally died, and I could never do it after that.
What quest chain is that?
Look to the stars.
Oh, that one.
What the hell is this fucking dude?
I think someone already killed him.
Yeah, I helped a group kill him earlier.
Can you do a lot of damage? I can't do. Kill him at the same time. You suck at damage.
You suck at life.
Did we get a damage report on that?
No, let me reset that. Hold on.
Jump back to 100 damage.
I'm at 135 DPS. Suck it.
Watch, you're getting beat out by fucking his wand.
Not even close. Y'all two are beating that Robbie right now.
This wand sucks. I'm supposed to go get a new one.
Fucking D-chance and shit.
Are we sticking around for more latem, or are we going south?
I think, Whopper, you're on more latem too, right?
No, I already finished all the quests in Duskwood.
I still have someone in our group that needs more life. You, Hector?
Yeah, it's me.
He spawns around this hill, doesn't he?
I think so. I mean, I killed him like 5 minutes ago.
Should I go turn in this quest to get that one?
Is that the next one?
Uh-huh.
I want to say it's like the end of the chain. I don't know what part of the chain you're on.
Yeah, I just started. I just picked up the crate.
What's your DPS, Hector, on that axe?
35.6.
Oh, wait, isn't that a warrior weapon, right? It says warrior?
Yeah, this is warrior only.
Yeah, you didn't even have to learn axes.
What do you mean?
Remember, it's warrior, so you don't need the skill to...
Oh, I didn't think about it. It was red, so... Like that picture I linked, it was the only red one on there.
Do more damage.
Maybe when you get your execute.
Oh, fuck. And that was the best part, just fucking... Was it 1.5 cast or 1 second cast?
It was 0.5 cast.
Hell yeah, see the little fucking hammer charge up. Best part of that skill. I need that one. I need 12. 12 Nightbane runner.
I need 6 the Nightbane.
Oh, I think you're at the beginning.
Yeah, the beginning, yeah.
You might have some other people for more land. Oh, no, no, it's like another group.
Where is this motherfucker, bro?
He's looking out the window. Fuck, there's people out there looking for me.
I don't want to go out there. They beat me up again. Scary Terry.
Maybe you could run. Maybe you could hide. A guy named Paladin.
Really?
And then there's another guy named Heladan.
Oh my god.
Cool guys.
See, Hector, we should transfer servers. Thunder Fury.
Yeah, you're right.
Oh yeah, how does that work? Can you transfer to any server?
He's resisting? Oh, okay. You know what? We don't have David here to heal.
No, you're gonna heal. Big heal.
See you later, nerds.
Nerds.
Jonah, where you at?
Just on in the west of Storm. He's playing Kribo.
I don't know what that is. I might go back to Desolus.
Let's go gank some horde, Robbie.
Gank some horde.
Now that I got the weapon of death, they don't stand a chance. And the only res that druids have is a battle res?
Yeah.
Oh, that sucks.
Yeah, 30 minute cooldown.
How does that work?
You use it and it's cooldown?
What does battle res mean?
You could use it during battle.
Yeah, all the other reses, if you're in combat, you can't res anybody.
Stupid son of a... Wait, didn't you play a druid walker?
I don't know.
To level 18, yeah.
Now I gotta kill that guy.
Yeah. These guys are level 29.
I guess I'll walk to you guys to get the money.
Yeah, that's where I'm at. Robbie, get this guy. Get him off of me. Sheep him or something.
Was that a horde or what?
No.
No, Iron Vein.
That's what this is for.
Don't give me no shit, Robbie.
Can you just kill him and then get the vein?
Hey, do you want to do these werewolves, David?
I was going to do the monocle since they're like basically there.
Oh, that monocle? Oh, okay. Like, I did that by myself.
I got a silver and a tin vein here too,
I
Robbie.
I did it by myself.
Oh, I got that gold bar.
Oh, badass. I just need some core stone. Hopefully I get some from this tin vein right here. Do you have backspace, Robbie?
A little bit.
You saw that AR, David?
Which one?
The one that I sent to you for $509?
My held shift is still auto-rooted.
I don't know where this vein is. Yes. I can't fucking find it. Where the hell is it? David, do you see a silver vein nearby?
Oh, yeah, I see
it. Up on top?
Sure it's not. Yeah, it's in here. It's in the cave.
Oh, you see it already? Oh, that's a tin vein. There's a silver vein here. Well, I mean, does it pop up on your map?
Just the tin.
Oh, 10-4. It's probably, what's it called? Not glitched, but it's on a different server. Different layer? Maybe. Wait, was that not him?
Nah, I thought it was this guy. This is the first one.
I think that's the guy in the very inside, isn't it? To the very left?
Yeah, he was right here when I...
Yeah, I thought he was right here.
The back?
That's the respawn.
Hey, Jitters, you fucking screw.
Oh, I just got it. I guess he does move.
Oh, really?
Yeah, that was him.
Oh, nice. I was just fucking killing shit. For no apparent reason. Alright, what's up, garbage?
Oh, this is the Diamondback? Man, I saw the Diamondbacks at the gun show.
Diamondbacks?
Yeah, the one
you
said.
Oh, yeah. Did you try them out or not? Yeah, they're Diamondback.
Yeah. I've always liked those. You didn't open it?
Yeah, I did, but there was a bit like trash in there. What the hell is that? MP17.
MP17.
Let's say 43 rounds.
I think it's because it had that little other part holds an extra mag there too.
Oh, okay. How do you conceal that?
Oh, they make a holster for it. No, you don't conceal that. It's just like it turns. You could turn your...
Your Glock?
No, your P320.
Oh, that's a P320?
Yeah, it's for P320. They made it for the M17 for the Army.
Oh, okay, yeah. That's where that sounded familiar.
The M17 is the full size, and the M18 is going to be the compact size for it. Which is pretty smart, because, like, for tank operators and shit like that, they could actually use that instead of carrying a fucking M4.
Oh, yeah, exactly.
Look, now I see silver.
Yeah, I'm thinking it's, like, stuck inside the...
Oh, there's an orc over here.
Kink him, fucking kill him, damn it.
He resisted my stun.
He's a skull.
I stopped him. He's coming.
Are you gonna die with my axe?
He's a skull.
Don't, man.
Heal me.
I hear whore. I hear fighting. I'm like that fucking... That fucking druid running in the video. Is there a potion I can steal?
I almost got the heal up.
All I did was he kited me away from my healer.
Persistent.
Heal. Running away.
Don't chase after him. Stay together.
Oh, And you're gonna run right up on top of me. Res me.
I can't.
I'm just gonna die.
You're in combat?
Yep.
Was. I can't even see your body.
Run. Keep running east. Did he sick the pet on you or what?
Yeah, that's what got me.
That pet should have been polymorphed.
Well, that's too bad.
I mean, that was pretty clutch, polymorphing the guy. That way he couldn't run away. He was trying to get onto his mount, but I stopped him.
Yeah, it sucks. David doesn't have the pursuit of justice.
Yeah, because he had the pet on y'all, right? Is that what was fucking y'all up?
No. He was just using his range attacks on me.
Yeah, I mean, didn't make it that he was also a fucking beastmaster.
And a skull, like I said.
Yeah.
Skull don't matter.
It don't matter.
Skull don't matter. Everyone dies.
It's the point of the Lobies killing a skull. That's epic, bro. That's fucking epic.
Yeah. Remember, he doesn't have that much more health than us.
We don't know how much health he has. He could be a level 60.
Nah,
he was playing like a level 10.
Don't be afraid, Will.
Oh, he's a little
bitches.
Scorpion.
I never PvP'd in my life.
Today, it's training day, Whopper.
I didn't play shooters because I get too mad.
Should have rolled a rogue. Because you could have just vanished and ran away.
That's my style.
You see him just switch to a rogue.
Wait, is that the Archilus or whatever sword?
Yeah.
Yeah.
23.9.
It's not better than Varigan's Fist?
Nah. I want to do RFK, but...
That drops from a rare, doesn't it?
No, it's a boss.
The Corpse Maker?
Should I even still keep the two sets of armor that I've been having? I feel like the strength didn't really do much.
It's gonna help your white hit damage when you're like soloing stuff.
Yeah.
But I mean,
earlier I was soloing with just my healer gear, and it just because I had so much mana.
Yeah, I mean you could just keep that. It's just that. Yeah, because I mean, once you start getting like, you could get mail that has a plus spell damage, and then like your Seal of Righteous and your Consecrate will do so much more damage. Does a Consecrate crit, Hector? Do you know?
No.
Hector, do you want to come with me to do this quest over here real fast? I don't think anyone else has it.
Which one?
Yeah, the Legend of Stalvin.
Oh yeah, do you have to go kill that guy?
It's not really an upgrade for anything.
Yeah, no, I'm just trying in quest real quick.
You still have quests here?
I picked up a quest where I gotta kill Stitches.
Oh, what? Is he yellow to you?
No, he's not.
What is the quest called?
Legend of Stalvin.
The only one I have is that more blood.
Nah, this one, I like, you have to go to, like, I think the wood the lumber place in Elwynn Forest. You gotta go to.
Is that... Oh, is that for the ghost?
What ghost?
I did a chain quest for the ghost, where you gotta get the ring. Go to like Goatshire.
Yeah, the one where the ghosts keep popping up at every checkpoint.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, it ends where I'm at right now.
Has he already spawned at him?
Yes.
Do I need this torch of holy flame still? No, right.
And do you remember how much XP that quest gave you with the, for that sword?
Which sword? I'm fighting him right now.
Oh, I'm trying. I'm right behind the building.
Riley Thorn over here. You're a bad actor. Return the axe, it's not doing enough damage.
Just wait till I crit. Fuck you.
Wait till I crit, bitch. Can't block my fucking crit, though.
Wow, I just missed. Fuck, I'm not looking forward to leveling, goddammit.
Leveling what?
At 32 I get another rank of Execute, Heroic Strike, Battle Shout.
I mean, you could just do... I am 225, White Crit.
What is LFN? Looking for?
Looking for members. They already have a group. They're trying to fill it up.
Wait, who asked me for how much a quest did or something?
Yeah, it's that quest that you just finished.
For more lead?
Chest out.
I don't know.
It's a trap.
Thinking Dark Souls, what's it turn?
I said A Daughter's Love, the quest, Adam. To get that sword, Arches.
The one that I got?
Yeah, I was gonna ask you how much XP it gave you.
The more lead sword? Morgan. Lady more.
Are you want that gold bar?
Yeah, I gotta go to a capital city and learn that gold thing.
Okay.
Smell gold.
Okay. I had to sell a bunch of crap. Alright, give me about 5 minutes.
You supposed to do anything with these pages, Green Hills of Stranglethorn?
I think
it makes
it
a
does
quest
something,
or something,
but
fuck, I totally remember that fucking shit.
Yeah, I think there's like 30 pages? Or 42?
What is it called? What's the item called? Could you link it in chat?
Hmm.
So apparently there's... Fuck.
It'd be a pain in the ass collecting these because they don't stack.
So chapter 1 makes up, is made out of page 1, 4, 6, and 8.
And now what does chapter 1 do, exactly?
So, chapter 1 gives you 780 XP, chapter 2 gives you 780, chapter 3 and 4 give you 780. And then it opens up, collect the missing pages from the Green Hills of Tranquil Thorn manuscript. Once all four chapters are complete, return to Barnell. And then I guess he'll give you jungle boots, which are plate, 7 strength, 4 stamina. A health potion, and I think some type of fucking leather or armor kit or something like that.
So it's a waste of my time.
Yeah.
Essentially.
Yeah, so keep them.
I'm gonna sell them to the vendor. $375 a pop. I'm just selling.
Did you join that group, David?
I just got here, but I don't see him.
I think you got a message.
I did. Did it say? Find this damn spider.
Sector.
Oh. I'm in Stormwind. I'm making Robbie this golden rod.
Was it for enchanting?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I was gonna say, give me that stamina on my bracers, but my bracers kind of suffer.
I still got some soul dust, so whenever you want, just let me know.
Is that elite that just walks around in here, right?
Yeah, he like circles the whole graveyard.
Stitches and hold him down till you get back.
Alright, I'm on my way. You know what to do. Turn evil.
I didn't learn that shit. You're not taking my gold.
I need 3780.
3780?
Yeah, XP. Hey, this guy actually picked the whirlwind sword.
Staff we found in the graveyard.
Oh yeah.
I disenchanted it, and I got all the shit that I just bought on the auction house to make the golden rod.
Sounds like a win-win there, Robin.
I guess.
What's the cooldown? I have 20 seconds?
15 seconds. Now, if they made it 30 seconds, I'm able to be usable. That'd be badass. Robbie, have you learned first aid in Thalesmar?
No, I don't think I've been doing any first aid on this character.
I'm maxed out on my character right now. I think I have to go to Thalesmar to learn it.
For which one?
First aid.
Man, I'm so close. That's because I think you gotta get to 150, right? Are you past that?
Yeah, I'm at 150. I need the next level up.
Yeah.
So, let's see. What are you on? Silk bandages or heavy silk? Or you're past that?
I'm on silk.
Silk? You're on silk?
Yeah, it's yellow.
So you need heavy soap then, right?
Well, I'm at 150. I need to talk to the trainer to get the next level. Where you been at, fool?
Some family just got here.
Pushing my cousin.
Oh. Shut up with that shit. It's not that funny.
You know, fish sticks, you know. My dick don't work.
Leave your hair out.
Oh man, I steal jokes.
Carlos Mencia? Come down, bro. He's a comedian.
Fuck that piece of shit.
Bro, his dick don't work. Chill.
Oh, he's right there.
Ah, shit, I'm coming. If you can hold him.
Oh, yeah, you are doing a mission or what?
Yeah, they're taking down a 35 elite.
Getting off, Joe?
Yeah.
Alright, fool, later.
Alright,
I'll see you later. Peace. Don't die, Christina. You have full mana, you better not die.
Oh, you know what? I don't have axes trained, that's why.
Oh shit, he's dying. Stay alive, Adam. I'm coming. Oh shit, he's full health.
I don't think I have.
I guess pick David up. Alright, y'all get y'all's mana back and I'll attack him. I'm in combat, okay.
Oh, you just did luck reach, dude.
Just gonna run. Oh, dumb bitch, I ain't hitting it now. Run. Out of combat. They need to run with me, because he's gonna aggro y'all.
No, I didn't. He didn't aggro me. But he did go after that other one. Just let him be, Dave. He's gonna come back.
It's back right.
You have full mana?
Yeah, yeah.
Give me a second. Yeah, let me get aggro. Let me get aggro, motherfucker.
Thank you.
totally forgot, Hector, the blessing.
What blessings?
Was it blessing of light? The one that increases your healing on a person?
Oh, yeah.
I gotta... No, Hector, don't pick up the fucking extra fucking...
I'm missing like crazy, bro.
Me too. I just did a... I see the command hit 35 damage.
Man, spider.
Ooh, I saw that next cube.
What am I missing, bro? Fucking sucks finding people higher than you.
I gotta go turn it in.
Yeah, then you gotta come back here.
Yeah. Cause you gotta go take you drop something off at the fucking at his gravesite. So let's see. First aid guy.
And that's it after that? Just gotta turn it, come back to the gravesite.
Yeah.
Man, that fucking quest gave me 1300.
How far into 29 are you at?
Halfway, almost. The wetlands?
That's where I was. That's where I was, yeah. I had just finished serving there.
Wetlands, and then if you actually go to your map again, go back out, go up very north. You see South Shore? South Shore is gonna have some quests there.
Okay, I see like.
Actually, we could run like the first one or two, right, of Scarlet Monster Hector?
Can we? I thought it was 30. Wasn't it like minimum 30 or something like that?
It was 34.
Let's go do our RFK. Oh shit, or you know what we could do with this crew? We could fucking go do the stockades. Okay.
Oh man, I just abandoned all these quests.
Oh, but most of... Oh shit. But there's one... There's one that you can't get. Because you got... There's a prereq in Wetlands.
Oh yeah. You gotta do all those... stupid...
Dark Iron Dwarf.
Yeah, that thing sucks. Hated those quests.
Dark Iron assholes.
What happened?
That's not even that bad. So, first aid for Horde, they have to go to Dustwillow Marsh. We have to go to Stormgrave Keep for our, you know, they're in Highlands to learn the next one. What, you said you're at 125, Hector?
150.
Okay, then you need teaches you how to to be an expert in first aid, allowing maximum of 225 first aid.
Yeah, where's that at?
It's from Great Keith in North 39.
Where the hell is it at? Oh, wait. Are you kidding me? It's inside there?
Yeah, the keep.
Yeah, the keep. You gotta go around.
Yeah, to the left side. I don't know if there are elites in there or not.
To the left, there are.
Yeah, you gotta go where, like, they're green, and then you gotta go kind of in the courtyard.
Yeah.
And then the vendor also sells two bandage recipes. Heavy silk bandage and mage weave bandage.
Adam, is there a quest to kill Stitches? Yeah, that's what you're here for, right?
Why we have you in the game?
For that reason alone.
Stitches. Bitch is not even. People have seen Stitches on the outer border. Like the little. Where the mountain is, where the grove is.
Really?
Yeah, up north of it. Like, not in the grove, but up north by Elwynn Forest on the river. He spotted him there.
I have a sword that we get from the gravesite. It's almost as good as our hammer.
Oh, yeah. 23.95, almost. Victim cigar. Now, whenever you want to come over here, David, I'll be doing some of this.
Yeah, we're going right see if we can move over his character from the other server, but he just ended up making a pally.
Oh yeah, they're only on selected servers.
Yeah. That's what we found out. I told him from the beginning he should have made a pally.
Why, did they move to Borderlands already? Or?
No. He knows that he's not going to catch up anytime soon with them.
What level are they, David?
I think Dwayne has 240s already. It's a 40 Warlock and a 40 Atrox.
God damn.
Yeah, so there's a quest for him. They like start some quest, but I don't know.
Thank you. in chat, some guy is asking where Raven Hill is at. And the guy replies, Durotar.
Where?
In Durotar? Are you going to turn in that quest, David?
Yeah.
You suck. I'm over here looking for iron.
You should come over here too, because remember there's a mine over here that's surrounded by a bunch of werewolves.
Oh, look, there's an iron vein right in front of me. I don't have my mining on.
What do you have?
It's an overlay that goes on my minimap. That tells, like, if I ever hit a node, it makes a what's it called right there?
Oh, like a pinpoint?
Yeah.
Oh, there's an iron deposit right where I'm at. I don't know if you're close to me or not.
Oh, fuck, I just dinged. What the fuck?
Oh, no, you're all the way up there, by the fucking
way. Yeah, I'm up far.
Bear. Get all the good shit to fucking handle.
Damn, man, it's a new bar and a half.
Oh wait, David, do you have mining or
no? Yeah, I do. Yeah.
Could you do iron or no?
No, I doubt it. My mining's over
85. Holy shit, dude, my hunter is almost more mining than you. And he's like 12.
Was it the sector starting doing the blacksmith thing? I kind of just gave up.
I thought you were going to do engineering.
Yeah, I just haven't learned it yet.
Is that iron still there, Adam?
Yeah.
Oh, I'm picking one up right now.
Sharp call again.
Every iron I've seen to get is only 2.
Man, I was having some bad luck with my hunter. I was getting like 4. 4 ticks, but it was just copper.
Thank you. Where at, Adam?
Where?
I was doing most of mine in Lac Modan.
Oh, doing Mordor?
Yeah, like where those trolls are?
No, mine were around Cunegos.
Or not the, I don't, oh, what are those people called? Where has that train, that chain quest for the King's Land or whatever? Are they Bogs or Gogs or something?
Trogs?
Yeah, Trogs. That's where I did most of my mining. I really hate when I miss a target that's grayed out. I got some XP for something. I'm surprised no one has grabbed this iron ore.
I think a lot of people venture all the way back over. David, do you need these, the 12 Dark Runners or no?
I need the 6 Shadow Weaver. Which ones do you need, David? The Shadow Weavers?
Yeah. That's what this guy just knew.
We should be killing this one right now. I can hit him, man. Yeah, you come back, we can just start it now. Back this way. I need to keep them in order. Oh yeah, that's what was it? Osmogod, right? Osmogod?
Yeah,
Asmogold.
Asmogold? Yeah, that's what he was getting exalted with the Thorian Brotherhood or whatever.
Does that give him Crusader or what?
Oh no, something else to make. Damage that at 197. You can turn into incense or scales or 4 keys of wood and 1 gold.
512 crit. There's a chest up here.
Roll for it.
Okay.
I'm in combat. Okay.
Take that gold bar.
Oh, where's my green iron helmet?
What level is that? I need to level up.
Yeah, there's a wolf. Huh?
Where are you
at? At the same place.
I'm at 1800 health.
Took it easy there, yeah.
Yeah, but I got a 20 stamina buff, though.
42.
Where are you
at? You
got
the bracers?
Oh, yeah. And then Robbie gave me 3 on the bracers.
Exalted. The.
Got 3 more for your shield as soon as you get that gold rod.
I have it on me. Where are you?
I'm in Stormwind.
I totally forgot I made it. I came down here, I thought I was going to run into you again.
Oh, the Nightfall? Is that only, for instance? The axe where person takes 15% more spell damage?
Oh, yeah, yeah. What about it?
I think that's what he was trying to do.
Oh, okay. Yeah, get the blacksmithing plans for that.
And exalted. Revered fiery chain shoulders. Yeah, because a lot of the stuff, I guess, gives a resistance, fire resistance. Oh, yeah. Wait, he guys, right? David?
Yeah, still need four more.
Which ones? One?
The Dark Runners?
Yeah, Dark Runners.
This can.
I need my...
You do enough damage. Revered, you get enchant mighty intellect, permanently enchant a weapon with 22 intellect.
Damn.
Dark Iron Destroyer. Turned in, right, Dan?
Yeah. You too, right? Or you're
dead? Yeah. Yeah, then we'll get something else.
I'm gonna hit the Stormwind and spend all my gold again.
What are you gonna buy?
My class abilities.
Oh, wait.
I need 51,000 XP to level.
Oh, you bitch. Here, let me make this.
Well, hold on to them, because I think they stack up to 5.
Oh, you're running out of room, or?
Yeah, I have a stack of 5 right now.
I'm not your fucking bank.
You better believe it, motherfucker.
Do you have room? Well, you're going to storm and put it in your bank.
I have room.
Oh, he's in front of us. I was like, what the fuck is this? Artar. Lava belt. You're not friendly.
And then put Crusader on my weapon.
Oh man.
What?
Enchant my weapon with Crusader.
Alright. There you go. Me or Wap? Oh, you want the Elixir Crusader? But wasn't that fucking. Like. Burning Crusades? Or something?
I don't remember.
Alright, David, you ready for this next part?
Yeah, I'm selling stuff real fast.
Hello.
Anybody want the Scroll of Strength? I have two of them.
I mean, I'll take it. Or give it Adam, fucking I'll give you. Hey Robbie, how much was the golden rod going for in the auction house?
Cool, thanks, man.
It's like 50 at? Silver, I think.
Nah, that's shitty.
Fuck, if I had Hector's Demolitor. Shout. There's more over here, kind of towards the back end over here.
Oh yeah, I see it.
No, Robbie. Step outside the auction house.
Sweet. You just using the intellect stuff, Whopper? Or Dave?
Yeah. My armor and stuff?
Yeah, all the intellect stuff.
Yeah.
Yeah, fuck it. With that, you could do more concentrate and shit like that.
Yeah, that's why I like it.
Be a lot better too once you get holy shocked.
What? When do I get that again?
40.
Damn.
You'll judge it, or you'll do like Crusader, judge Crusade. And then you fucking holy shot, just increase damage. I got up there. Oh, it's over here. Oh, this guy's coming out.
Come back to me when you want the shield enchant.
10-4.
Oh wait, I think they're all gonna die.
Probably.
Come back. No, don't heal them. Fuck that.
No, it's healing you.
Lay down your consecrate.
Yeah, my hair real fast.
Fuck my heel.
For the alliance.
I'd rather get credit than fuck it. Yeah, these guys are dropping sharp claws, Hector.
Oh, really?
What, you need them?
Hector does for rage pots.
Damn, I just look like a stick.
To the vendor?
Yeah.
Wait, the rage potions?
No, the sharp claws.
Oh, sure. How many did you sell?
I don't remember.
Why don't you be like 80 of them? Bro, these night fangs are gonna be a bitch.
Night fangs?
Yeah, these guys. We only have one of them so far.
Damn, I started, I think yesterday I was at 20 gold. I'm at 2 gold.
Give me some wisdom, dude. Yeah. How much?
start at 21, 22.
I mean, you didn't have to burn all your gold on those stuff.
It makes doing this shit a lot easier, though. Quality of life change. I needed to learn Heroic Strike. I needed to learn Battle Shout. Execute.
Did you really need the execute, though?
Yeah.
Why?
Because I have improved execute, so 10 rage minimum. And then it does 200 damage. Baseline.
Victor, you need sharp claws. I've got 12 in my bank.
Oh, nice. Yeah, I'll take them.
Alright. Hey, David, put on a different aura. Devotional. Also, I think one more level. Once I level, David, you actually be doing 10% more damage with Consecrate and Righteous, Seal of Righteousness. Once I get my Sanctity Aura.
How close are you now?
7 bars away. Shit, shamans get storm strike, right?
Yeah. My execute hits for 455.
Is that good?
Well, that's without a crit.
Is useful to anybody?
Nope.
Nah. I'll take him.
For real? Or are you joking?
Yeah, I'll take them. Give me more strength. I lose 3 stamina.
I got a bracer enchant to fix that.
It's too too easy payments of
too easy payments to suck my dick. Oh fuck. Tell me more about this.
Want them in the mail or you wanna
trade them? You in Stormwind right now?
Yeah.
I think I'm all done here. You ready?
Yeah. Where did it say this?
Bring Kalor's north to Tothok.
Let me see it.
Oh, he's over here. Right next to us.
That's weird. South Shore? I guess that's where I gotta go next.
Actually, no, you should fly there, because we did it for the Pally
Quest. Oh, yeah. Oh, I actually have a quest to turn in Wetlands. So I'm gonna go there first. Alright, what are we doing next?
Hater, do you have a? Oh no, you have only cleave, right?
Yeah, I don't get whirlwind till 36.
But I was gonna say, fucking, let's run, let's finish some quests, do some quests for fucking stockade real fast.
Wait, where are y'all flying to?
I'm flying to Stormwind. That fuck? David, you had 2 level 10 scrolls of strength?
Yeah, I told you.
Level 2? You said they're just scrolls of strength.
Oh, they're level 2. I don't know that.
2 strength, that's 4 tank power, and fuck you.
Where's the griffin at? I'm not sure.
I'm at 3 gold right now.
Yeah. Can't talk to you, Hector. You're bored.
Yeah.
One hand us.
Sorry, Hector. Me and my 8 gold, Hector, we're already fucking. We're in the next tax bracket.
That's like the weirdest thing I have now.
Bring it over and take that.
I opposite white light?
Nah, I still have some more.
Yeah, I forgot. I still need the black iron ore or something like that.
Oh, that's fucking...
Yeah, it's all the way north.
Yeah, anything black iron. Yeah, those are fucking elites.
Yeah. That's the one.
And we're gonna need Hector and his fucking big old fucking muscles.
Call the plumber.
Alright, cool. Got some crates. Alright, Whopper, I'm here. Let me go get my braces that I want you to chew.
Alright.
Got two upgrades, cost only 60 silver. Oh, do you have that sharp claw?
Put him in a mill already, Tiger.
Oh, you got those shoulders.
Hey, what?
The shoulders.
Oh, yeah.
I'm trying to get inside this cave to get some iron. Taking on three guys, level 30.
Hell yeah. Looks like he's not gonna survive, boys.
No.
Got a new guild leader.
Yep.
Place your bets.
I already won. That cleave, bro. Epic.
First order of business if I'm the new coach. Gonna be Hello Kitty Knights of Azeroth.
Sounds good
to me. Let's see. I think that's why. No, that's not my god. David, where did you go?
White lights.
Wait, why?
I have a quest to turn in.
Oh.
Why, what are y'all gonna do next?
David, did you want to run through stockades? Turn in this quest real quick? Or do these quests?
I don't know. I'm probably gonna log here a little bit. It's already 2 something. Oh shit, here we go.
Call it.
I get Hector, you're the only one that wants to be the highest level, huh?
He gets his weapon, okay. All of a sudden. I'm logging.
I got what I wanted.
What I came for. And the thing is that fucking Hector hasn't invited Whopper because Whopper's fucking higher level. It's like I can't have a higher level.
Sorry, I'm not in the guild.
And that's the thing. And Hector's like, let's keep it like that.
It's cold-blooded. Yes.
Does anybody need Tiger's Eye?
Yeah, I'll take it.
Alright.
You can mail it to me.
Who needs the sharp claw? You need Hector.
Yeah, for rage potions.
I still got it. Which one are you, the EA or the EE?
He's just kind of
THNDR.
Mine's Thunder spelled out. His is not.
Yeah, his is THNDR, I think.
Thunder. No. No vowels in my name.
Yeah, there's an E and an A.
I can check the vendor right when I sell some.
Yeah, you should.
The buy back.
Finally got my bags back under control. Yeah.
That's a nightmare.
Yep.
And I'm at the point where I'm thinking about just getting rid of my strength set. It's too much.
You guys should be getting some silk cloth now. You can bring it to me. I'll make you some 10 slot bags.
Soap do you have, Dan?
I don't have any.
I wish you need 12, right? Whopper.
Yeah, I think it's 12 per bag.
Do you have the heavy leather in it?
Yeah, I have some.
Are you still here in the store?
Yep, I'm by the mailbox.
You're in luck, Dave, if you want me fucking. You should be able to.
39 rogue killed me.
Baby. Say what?
Yeah.
39 rogue.
Say that's my iron.
Well, no, he ganked a level 29 mage, and I went in to fuck him up.
Again, he was like, "That's my iron, you stupid son."
Motherfucker resisted my intimidating shout, faggot. I would have killed him. Like, I was doing a whole bunch of damage to him. I think I got him down to like 28%. I was trying to get into that fucking execute range.
Holy shit. I didn't know Arceus fucking gave 88 gold silver for it.
Yeah, I sold it right away.
It looks so cool.
Yep, I sold it. I was gonna equip it, and I was just like, man, just sell it.
Damn, bitch sold for more than my fucking Vagina's Fist. Vagina Fist only sells for $7.74. So.
Fucking assholes just ganking people over here, bro. Faggot. In Duskwood. You went stealth, pussy.
Oh shit. Here you go, Hector. You want some more crit? I can make you a fucking potion with +8 agility.
Here's those bags in.
Oh wait, did you already get that one bag in the Whitelands, David?
Yeah, that was one of the tents I got.
Oh, here's gonna be coming in the mail.
There's one in Duskwood too, right?
Yeah, I think he got that one.
Okay.
Alright. Tent slot going in the mail.
Dude.
You still find him, Hector, or no?
Nah, fucking, he's a pussy, bro. He's only ganking people that are 10 levels below him.
How did that
typical horde?
That guy was fucking garbage, bro.
Victor. Language.
Where'd that thing go?
Watch your profanity.
Where's that from, Whopper?
Fuck, it's one of those, fucking, like, restoration shows where they find junk and fix it. Can't remember the name of it.
American Pickers?
No, I don't think that's it. Look it up.
Oh no, where they buy the fucking garage thing.
Oh, is that what it was?
Yeah. Watch your profanity. Oh god, I'm watching the Chappelle skit when they did trading spouses. G-Unit! Get in the fucking car!
Oh yeah.
start
grinding mage weave off them.
Yeah, it's gonna suck.
How far are you away from 30, David?
I'm only like 5 bars in.
Oh wait, oh no, you already dig 30, right?
No, that's far enough.
Are you 5 bars into 29, or?
Yeah, 6 bars actually.
Oh shit. I'm 1, 2, 3, 4 bars away.
It's like almost 7 silver for one mage weave cloak.
Yeah, that shit gets ridiculous.
Time to find out where to farm that shit.
I think those trolls in the hinterlands.
Like it's a level 40 and above item.
Yeah.
I guess I'll put tailoring on the back burner till I'm level 40.
No, Rob, I need those 12 side blags now.
Frustration and cocoa butter. It looks like we got a Negro on our hands. Put that bat down, monkey. Man, these are the fucking shit you gotta fucking clip out. Oh shit, Hector's getting ganked again.
Yep.
Is it the rogue?
No.
Or is it NPCs?
NPCs.
Yeah, Damn, I thought John went offline earlier.
Oh, no, that's... I think he logged off his computer finally.
Oh.
You guys can help me in wetlands?
Are you doing the elite quests or what?
Yeah, just one more I need to do.
Oh, is it where you gotta kill a guy or something like that?
Yeah.
Alright, that guy's off to the right.
See? himself? I didn't see a huge one.
Say what?
Is he off by himself or something? I just see a huge group of people.
No, yeah, he's in the middle of a group. Damn, I got a blue shotgun for Jonah.
Really, what level is it?
22. It's a double barrel shotgun.
Oh, nice. Execute just crit for 700.
Say what?
My execute crit for 700.
These formal white actually sell.
Depends on the color.
White.
No.
I see like 30 of them in the auction house. Somehow I doubt they're actually selling.
What is?
The formal white shirt. Toss them in the vendor.
all stuff.
And then we could have been done with fucking the stockings.
We're going to South Shore right now.
Should have been.
No, no profanity. Watch out, profanity.
Watch your profanity.
Right, I'm sorry.
See if I can even do it. I'm gonna go to Stranglehold.
Stranglehold. South Shore is pretty relaxed compared to Stranglehold.
Yeah, I hit up South Shore.
Alright, I guess I'll stay there.
Or if you're brave like me, go to Kalimdor.
Kalimdor, okay.
Yeah, Thousand Needles has some decent quests.
I'm on my way over there right now.
Say what?
I'm surprised I haven't got that bag in the mail yet.
No, you don't get it for an hour, right? Or 30 minutes.
It's an hour.
Oh. Welcome to class.
Griffin's delivered.
No, it's like mailman is, but he's fucking walking instead of running.
The damn goblin walking.
He doesn't have a flying mount, so.
Yeah. It's fucking Jimmy from South Park delivering it.
Alright, what's the quest I can do? That's 34.
30. This is the type of Alexa I want.
Alexa, where are you? Stop incessant, puppy vaginal hemorrhoids! What the hell is going on?
Do you want a pair of these green iron shoulders? I gotta find where green dye's at.
Oh, that's at a tailor.
See you How about that green iron helm?
Yeah, I could use it.
Alright. I'm gonna grab some mats real quick. And then, I guess I'll send them to y'all in the mail. Because I'm about to log off after I make them.
Yeah, you can just
Alright, yeah, so I got both you and David shoulders in the helm.
Fucking bag, I hate it. It's not fucking dropping it.
Is that for the ooze bag?
I
targeting at him.
What, did he fall asleep or something?
Adam.
Adam.
Oh, what? Sorry, I was watching something.
I asked if you're doing good.
Oh, no, I'm fucking 43931. Like 400 away.
Alright guys, I'm out. I'll see y'all later.
Where is it?